Hello. Oh, my third stage of the Haute Route 2021 starts in 1 hour and 15 minutes, and I thought I was gonna share the course with you, which I haven't done before. This one is Quatch Quest. So here you can see the map. It starts over here and goes to the sequoias, hitting the climb, the it's called Epic KOM, descending, go through the jungle loop, and then hitting the Alpe du Zwift, finishing on the top. So it's it's a tough one, and you see the stats here and the course again, the description. Yeah, my legs are tired. Yeah, I have been working too hard over the past 2 days, been pushing really hard. Yeah, let's check my my Strava and my profile. So if we take stage one, and then we hit analysis, and this is how it looks. You can pause if you want, but zone distribution. Yeah, I've been pushing quite hard in the threshold over and under for stage one, and well, one time it's okay. So where did I go? Stage two. Stage two was this one, which you haven't. And I got a PR. Whee! On the radio tower, which I really dislike. Went okay. A WAM of 1400. That's pretty okay. Pretty decent. Anyways, zone distribution, again, pushing those threshold power and tempo. Yeah, and my legs definitely feel it. Oh, bloody hell. So today, slightly shorter, but way more climbing, way more climbing, and yeah, we'll see how it goes. So I will get dropped pretty much straight away. Achievement badge. Yeah, I'm postponing. I should get ready. Fill my bottles. So I might be able to hang throughout this first section. But probably here, when the climb starts, I will get dropped. And by the time I'm up here, the race leaders will be already down, and on the way into the jungle somewhere here. So when I hit the climb, the leaders will be up here, basically middle of the climb. That's my predictions anyways, based on my form and my actual power numbers for riding in Cat A. It says Cat B for me right now. That's because my 20 minute is down and my FTP is down. I have been at almost A plus. Yeah, this is what I've done. 4.6, 4.6. You know. But then I got injured and had to be off the bike, and now my power sucks. So this is what I do now. For the past, yeah, it's been, these two are the first in a while. 22nd of November. Yeah, well, it is what it is. And I do my analysis thing. I upload my stages power for the races. I have began doing that when I remember. So like yesterday, it do looks something like, I would really like for this page to be faster. The blue one is my crank, and the purple one is my kicker. And let's zoom in on a section like here. I don't know. Yeah, maybe I should do a time shift. You can do time shift and crop, so yeah. Anyways, my kicker tends to measure low, but maximum power seems to have pushed up. I don't know. What's this? Heart rate. Yeah. Getting tired. Recovering. So if you're interested in my power numbers for my races, they are all here on the Zwift Power Forum website thing. All public, of course. This is oh bloody hell, 60 minute power. Damn. I mean, come on. Yeah, well, it is what it is. Keep on practicing. Work. Yeah, these ones are classified as group rides or something, so you don't get any results points to get race ranking. And since I haven't done any racing in so long, I am back at 600, which is the bottom of it all. So that's how it looks when you are in the, so you see, no points. So when you place higher than your competition, let's take this one, a TT race, for an example. Oh, it's so slow. A flat TT. I believe this was a 40k, yeah, a 40k time trial. This is my time, 59.05. Here you can see 40.84. So let's say I have been at 600, this is the gain. I'm not exactly sure how it works, but you get these points depending on how you rank against your competition. So if you beat out a stronger rider, you get bigger gain. Yeah. So yeah, 40k time trial sub 1 hour. That's nice. What place did I get? 10 out of 25 on Zwift Power. Yeah, probably more. Not every Zwift rider is on Zwift Power, so they should be. Because this one regulates stuff, like if you go into filtered, you see CP, Zwift Power, you know, the virtual power, and it's not reliable, so they don't get into the actual results. And if you, let's say a Cat A sign up for a Cat B and pushes Cat A power, they will be disqualified from the race results at Zwift Power, not at the Zwift app thing. But it is good. And you enter your weight and your power, you get some stats, you can look at other riders. So let's take the race winner of yesterday, Samuel Darling. So here you can see A+ and his current points and his power and weight, age, his numbers and previous results. Yeah, I don't know if you have any let's go into this and then do analysis. So only 3 people have done dual recording and put it up. More people should do this, I think. Well, it's not that big of a deal in these casual races, but yeah. The pro racers, I think, has to do dual recording. If I'm not mistaken. Power binnen. Yeah. Anyways. Catch quest it is. So what's my... let's go here. Strava. No. Wait. Strava segments full route. Uh, 147. Have I only done it once? Huh. Okay. Only there done this one time. 147.
Hmm.
When was this? July 29. But I want to see. Let's go into this. Epic KOM. We want the Alpe du Zwift entire climb. All time PR 41:59. Yeah, I want to be doing that this time. My results. So yeah, I will probably be down here. Not 40 sub 42 minutes. Oh bloody hell. I can't do what power did I do for this? Reg 300 max 527. Yeah, I can't do that. Oh bloody hell. No way, no way. What else do we have? My age group, I'm 35, so that's how I rank on Strava in my age group. In my weight class, I am in this class, 1588. Cool. And no, shall I show you? I'm following. Yeah, let's do it. So that's how I stack up against, yeah, Tyler Pierce, you might know, Cameron Jeffers, Ronald Cuba, Chris Opie, Tobias Ludvigsson, pro rider. Yeah, well, he's a pro rider too. The other guys are local. Local to my hometown. So, yeah, I'm not that bad. Nowadays I am, but yeah, who cares? Close this, open this. Yeah, so 1 hour left till race start. 1 hour. Ooh. So let's end it here and get ready and see you back soon when I'm on the bike. Wish me luck.
Welcome into the game. Just shy of 18 minutes until the start. I'm dreading this.
OTV Sports, Poly and Hitrex. For those that have signed up to Zwift Power before the event, remember to check out how you stacked up in the general classification after the stage. So a final good luck to everybody. Have a very good ride. Let's all reach new heights together. Ride on.
fish wheel. Why not? I'm rocking the Millenstein. Yeah, let's just start. Jesus Christ, I'm sweaty today. Ooh. look forward, don't we? Yeah, that's a nice place. If you haven't seen it, check my channel. I have a video series when I hike Lofoten in Norway. It's a very beautiful place. So there was one of the Norwegian cyclists in the group. That's something with Lofoten. That's one thing. See power, don't chase. As I mentioned in the beginning, when I checked out Zwift Power forum thing and the Strava. Epic KOM again. It will be the fourth time in these three stages. Three in this direction and one in the reverse. No radio tower today. Well, stay on then. Have a cat day. Ventop. That's not Ventop. Ventop is in France. It's the Alp. Yeah, imagine if the entire field would stop at the base of the Alp for 5 minutes. That would be awesome. That would be so cool if everyone could agree and actually follow it. I'm not fit enough to break my PRs. I need to average 4.5 something, 4.8 up here if I wish to break PR. Yeah, I'm getting stomach cramps. Oh, fucking hell. Fucking hell. Oh, Jesus. Go away, please. Fucking hell. Oh yeah, I think it went away. Then we chase back. 30 seconds. Freaking hell. Yeah. Yeah, what is stomach cramps? The actual word for it. I don't know. In Sweden, Swedish, they call it hål. You know, like hold. It's still there. Fucking hell. That was a long time since I felt it. It sucks though. Yeah. Yeah, let's restart the camera. And out of the tunnel we go. Ah, Jesus Christ, can't it just go away? I need to get my pulse down. Let's see if I can recover from this. Maybe I have too much water slushing around. I did drink quite a lot overnight, so I'm not, normally I don't do that. Not that much. So that could be a factor for the stomach cramps. 416. Yeah. Have I only been up twice this way? In one reverse? Is that it? Yeah, maybe. Ah, oh well. Oh well. Yeah, it was reverse first day. Second day, this, and then tower, down, then back up again, reverse. So, it's two forward with today, and two reverse. Yeah. For fuck's sakes, I have calibrated this shit. So unreliable. Maybe it's the kicker, I don't know. Sometimes it works flawlessly, other times never. Oh, maybe I have to be up in 60k before. This is fucked up. Doesn't drop down. Jesus Christ. Ah, just spins up. Yes. Now it's on the small.
Fucking climb.
Maybe it's a flyaway speed. I have almost 11, 12. Yeah, the 13 code. There, yeah. Maybe that's why. It doesn't work. And towards the Alp we go. Let's begin. I would like to join those three guys. If they could catch me soon. Yeah, stick to them. Yes. Oh, that's him. With the disc wheel, I think. Or maybe it's more people. I don't remember his name. Mr. Anderson in the field here today as well. Mr. Anderson! I have no idea who he is. I just like saying Mr. Anderson, like in the Matrix. Thank you. the front of the race is probably already on the way up the Alp. I would guess so. You like watching me suffer? What does the people who like watching people suffer, what are they called? You know, like a masochist. Yeah, you know what I mean. Well, I'm not so much suffering right now, but I will, trust me, I will suffer big time. Give me a feather. Jesus. I have a use for a truck. Let's waste it. Let's waste it. Here we turn off towards the Alp for the final 12.44 km, which is the climb at 1147 meters. No, 1047. So, let's restart here. Past the green barrier. I definitely need to get myself a remote of some kind. to kick, so I don't have to reach so far. And there we have the field up front in the mini lap up in the corner. Yeah, third up or something. So this first section is 10%, I think. And I tend to go too hard on this one, this very first section. Been up this climb for a long time. Just grind it out. No, not grind, but somewhere in between. Steady state. Zwift. Is that the word? People enjoying, other people suffering. Is it the saddest? Yeah, I think so. Jesus Christ. Imagine a couple where one is a sadist and the other masochist. That would be fucked up. Jesus. Yeah, and then they get the child who no, that's just wrong. That's just wrong. I was gonna say a child who enjoys hurting people. Fucked up. Would be a cool story though, you know, a novel or something. Oh, I'm catching up to Lofoten photon again. The people I dropped or fell off when I get the stomach cramps. Huh. Oh well, maybe he's having trouble as well. Who knows? Another 10.5 k's of this uphill. Yeah. Someday I will attempt a PR on the van top. Or, well, at least push as hard as I can for the van top. You know, the French climb. In the world of Swiss world of France, where they have it, Alpe d'Huez is also France, right? It's France, France, yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's start here at the turn. Getting lazy. I'm in between gears. Sucks. I want something in between those two. I'm shifting forth and back from. Oh. Yeah, my legs are completely fried. It's insane. Thank you. 3 k's to go. Ah. I can't. Good riding, Borsay. Good game. I'm freaking weak. 225. Average. Jesus Christ. Yeah, you didn't see my PR. 41:59. So 12 minutes slower. That's a lot. Yeah, it's the last day of February today. Tomorrow is 1st of March. Huh. Oh well. Oh, this is sore. This is nice. Yeah, I should. as move the legs. Nice and easy. I should stop this one. Oh. Maximum power 650. TSS score 157. Normalized power 232. Intensity factor 0.88. So let's see, 5 second power 524. Well, let's go to the 20 minute 251. 60 minute 225.
Yeah.
Average cadence 84. Calories burned 1865. Bloody hell, I have to eat a ton today. Heart rate zone. It's a big fuck you. It's a big middle finger. Jesus Christ. So almost, so it's like what, 90% zone 3? With my power zones. My power zones been zone 2 and zone 3. Mostly zone 3. A little bit zone 4 and 5. And those tiny pushes. So threshold workout with a little bit of recovery. I wonder how many riders there's left on the climb from my race group. Can't be that many. Yeah, imagine taking one of those corners in 65-70. Yeah, sure. Oh man, you are a bit cute. Oh. I'm using my 10 plus year old Asus laptop for screen capture. For a computer. It has a 560 mobile graphics card. Oh bloody hell, I think it's a 560 or something, super old. Yeah, I can't do much on it anymore, it's probably filled with dust. Yeah. I'm using it for web browsing, Zwift and screen capture, and playing music. I am in so much need of a new computer. So we are back down. And I have done my recovery speed. Oh, so bye bye. See you guys in the next one, whenever that is.